Pleased to have Larry Asante as our guest today. St. Bernard's is here today because we are one of the schools in Nebraska to receive a grant with Fuel Up to Play 60. Fuel Up to Play 60 is about you getting active and playing for at least 60 minutes. I would like to welcome our program advisor, Mrs. Cindy Bryson, to discuss some of the ways our school plans to participate in Fuel Up to Play 60 this year. Cindy Bryson.
This event off with a prayer. So I want to welcome Father Jerry up here to say a prayer before I go up and have my speech.
Thank you very much, Mr. Asante. It's wonderful to have you here with us today. Wonderful to have someone from the NFL come. Lord God, we ask you to be with us today. With all the people of our city, those who are homeless, those who are in having tough times. We also ask that God will bless each one of us, our families, our school teachers, and all those that provide for us. We ask that God will bless Mr. Asante and all of his fellow players in the NFL for safety and strength, and we make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Today I want to congratulate St. Bernard School. I'm here today to reward you guys for making your school a healthy place. Your school is one of over 70,000 schools in the United States who are Fill Up the Play 60. Fill Up the Play 60 is an NFL program, the National Dairy Program, and the Midwest Dairy Council. Fill Up the Play 60 is all about being active for at least 60 minutes. I'm here basically to award you guys for making your school a healthier place. I grew up in Alexandria, Virginia. I grew up always wanting to play sports. It didn't matter what it was, from basketball to football to track. But every time I would step out on the practice field, it didn't matter if it was basketball, football, track, I gave it every single thing. So it didn't matter what I was doing. I always gave it everything I got. For some reason, I always knew I was going to make it to the National Football League. I don't know what it was. God deposited something in me, and I always knew that I was going to make it. I graduated from Hayfield High School, got a scholarship to Kansas Community College. And then from there, Coach Callahan and Coach Watson came and recruited me. They saw me play. They liked how I played football. They gave me a scholarship, gave me a chance. I love Coach Callahan, great coach. I came here. Coach Bo came in. I didn't really know Coach Bo. He didn't recruit me. So I didn't really know, you know, what kind of coach he was going to be. Coach Bo is a great guy, great coach. He taught me to be probably the best safety that I could be, because before he got here, I was a good athlete. I could run fast and I could do a lot of things, but I wasn't very disciplined with football field, and he taught me how to be disciplined with football. I got to Cleveland, then played the first 12 games, ended up getting a call from the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, got traded, went down to Tampa, and started playing right away. And I've been playing ever since at this point. So that's a little bit about myself and my background of exercise of the day. I just want to encourage you guys to keep it going, keep it positive, and just have a great rest of the school year. I'm glad to be here. Thank you for having me. God bless. Not exactly. When we played against the Redskins, I know you guys remember Nas Paul, our receiver I played with, teammate. So I get a fumble recovery. I'm running about to score. I'm on a 1 yard line or two. It was another two to one. And I slowed down. I started celebrating. I didn't think nobody was behind me. And out of nowhere, Nas Paul comes flying up like Superman. He grabs me, throws me down on the 1 yard line, and I did score. So I came up short. Horrible.
Anna Tanner, you have a question. Why did you choose to play
Nebraska? As a kid, I was watching. It was a national championship game, and Nebraska played against Miami Hurricanes, and they were just talking about the black shirt tradition and just how they play defense. And it was just intriguing to me how 11 starters, you know, got to wear black shirts at practice, and just the black shirt tradition and how hard they played and how hard they practiced, and how Coach Tom Osborne used to push them. So when I heard that during that game, it just kind of drew me. And ever since then, I always wanted to come here and play for Nebraska. It was probably one of the greatest feelings in the world to know that all the hard work that you put in ever since you were a little kid playing little league football, you know, came to pass. Because they say I think 3% of college athletes make it to NFL. I don't know what the percentage is. So for you to be chosen amongst the elite athletes, it was a great feeling. I still thank God today for getting drafted, because.
Larry, and thank you, eighth graders. Thank you, St. Bernard students. Let's give one more cheer for Larry Asante, Nebraska football team. Of our Fuel Up to Play 60 pledge. Larry, would you mind joining the students in signing our Fuel Up to Play 60 pledge banner?
High fives.